just a personal word. I pray that this church will be fruitful and successful, and you will be set on fire and actuated by God's Spirit.
Amen.
That as you catch this vision and you rally together for the word, that you will find many souls in Wenatchee, in this valley, coming to a knowledge of the Savior that we love and that we serve. Amen.
Amen.
And I believe as that happens, that we will stand together as we see Jesus coming back, talking about all the wonderful things he's done through us as his church on that way to that kingdom and